Yeah, I'm sure about this. Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back for some more Mass Effect Andromeda. Now traveling, well, going back to the Tempest. What I assume is going to be a lengthy crew update. We'll see what I decide to do, if I split it into two parts or make it one big one. Let's make it one big one. If you're seeing this video and you see the time, you might be able to tell. We spent a lot of time in this world and we're not done yet. We still haven't colonized, set up our colony, outpost, what have you. Frustrating.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
Yeah, why?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara.
Oh?
There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
Hmm. I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakamorta made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
Another planet?
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
Let's just listen to what he has to say.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramov system.
Oh.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramov? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates. But now that we have the transponder, we're so close to finding the location of Archon's ship.
Let's stay open-minded.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kella the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
Yeah, huh? Crew update time! One of our favorite downtimes in the Mass Effect games is a crew update.
When's the last time you had a normal conversation? No. This is you trying to figure me out, categorize my flaws, put a label on me.
That isn't...
What a rebel.
Everyone on this ship is an experiment to you, and I've got no interest in being a guinea pig.
Trouble?
Kadara Port's pretty grisly, huh? Probably get into all sorts of trouble there.
We
and
did.
Now we're going after the Archon's ship? Sure that's a good idea.
It's all we've got.
In the absence of any others, it's an excellent one. Guess I can't argue with that. Anything else to go over?
So cringy. Yeah, I'll just like...
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
You know it. That's Liam's line. Strike team mission. It's been a while. Awaiting debrief. Mission successful. Excellent. Gained a level. Loot boxes. Debrief. Successful. Awesome. Oh, crap. I forgot to sell things. Oh, man. A biotic amplifier. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this stuff here because I don't know what happened to that biotic amplifier. Crap, I gotta sell stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the loot box. Clear an escape route. So these are the Apex missions. See, this one expires soon. An hour. Determine enemy strength. Hostile forces appear to be planning an attack, but it may be a feint to distract us. Harry their defenses and get an accurate estimation of their strength. Poor weather conditions. Stuff. 55% chance of success. What about Echo? 30? Yeah, I don't like those odds. Never mind. What about this Apex thing then? Friendly forces. Clear an escape route. Friendly forces are trying to escape enemy pursuit. Clear them a path and discourage the enemy from coming after them. Enemies everywhere. Kett and alien presence. I know that the hotel team and the other team have... different strengths. One is good in darkness or something. I forget which one is which now. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that either. How about this Apex? Why didn't read about this? We'll send the Echo team. Delay ship launches. This is only 9 hours. Dead drop data. Look at this. 90% chance of success. An agent embedded among enemy forces left us vital intel at a dead drop. Locate and retrieve it before the enemy troops discover the drop. So we'll do that. Someone coming through? Research center. Oh, buy cell kiosk. No. All right, my items. Okay, that was a lot of settings. Selling, so I sped all that up. Hey,
Joel. Didn't mean to scare you.
What? I'm not scared.
Sure.
One second.
What's going on in here? You look busy.
If I'm busy, my mind is occupied with whatever I'm working on, rather than worrying.
Whatever works.
Whatever gets you through.
I'd like your advice on something.
Sure.
I'm making gifts for everyone.
It's nice.
I have a list.
Gifts?
Do Turians like poetry?
Huh.
For Vetra, I'm writing a poem and engraving it on... I'm not sure yet.
I really have no idea. They don't seem the type, but I guess take the risk.
Who doesn't like a personalized poem?
Great. Maybe I could just recite it for her.
Make sure I'm there for that.
Liam seems to like my Rothgin. I might sew him one.
He does.
Do Krogan like knives?
Yeah.
I could craft a ceremonial Angaran dagger for Drac.
Krogan love anything that's a weapon, so sounds amazing.
Who wouldn't want that?
It's mainly decorative. Would you like one?
Yeah.
So, this is a lot of work. What's really going on?
I'm sure that I seem confident and skilled to you.
He's awkward.
But I'm not. Or I don't feel like I am.
He's socially awkward. So I got the heart and the big heart. Yeah, I know how you feel.
I feel like that a lot.
Good to know. Yes, thanks for sharing that.
Just be yourself.
My family is well known. Our lineage is respected. And many of my kin have achieved great things.
But here...
I've never been one of them. So many older siblings and cousins who succeeded at everything. I stopped trying to keep up.
Now you feel right. You have to prove
Thanks
yourself.
For listening.
You're gonna do great things, Jal.
You're not in anyone's shadow here. I believe in you.
Run away. So awkward. Anything else?
The Rokar go to Kadara and recruit the desperate. Hmm. I've heard a Rokar recruiter weaving his magic. Even I was convinced.
Okay. Well, gotta go.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
And you stay frosty.
We don't know how long we're going to need the rations to last. Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have a reliable food source in Helios yet. I'm sure you'll find a way.
Hmm. Yeah. Aliens versus Predator status control. Science pods. Collect rewards. 100 Milky Way research data. Cryopod acquired. Consumables delivery. Biominerals delivery. Tech materials. We can collect more in 45 minutes. Huh. Mining. Yeah, go ahead. Improved development. Oh, there's more rewards. The Nexus improves its processes for greater efficiency. Or well, that sounds neat. Forward stations are equipped with an array of probes, drills, and sensors so that automated systems can detect mineral resources even over distances. So now we can't do that. Or any of this. Yeah, 44 minutes. Okay. Goodies. We got goodies. So she's not in here, so... time to use a little map and see where everyone is. We'll visit the bridge last because we, you know... Then we'll leave via the bridge. PB John. Alright, so we got Drac and Gil. Gil we need to talk to advance the main quest, which is interesting. Open Saskatchewan.
Ryla has been tinkering with a Kett transmitter. Either of you know why?
She didn't tell you?
I'm right here.
Said we're trying to find the Archon's flagship so we can board it. Clearly a joke. Hoping you can give me the straight scoop.
That's pretty much
That's
it.
That's exactly what we're gonna do.
Thanks, Drac. Hey,
what?
You heard him. I'm like stuttering.
Thought you should know I keep finding crumbs here on the counter.
Is that significant?
So, we have a few messy eaters on board.
I think something's nibbling our stores. Something that doesn't belong. Possibly something tasty.
Okay. I'll find out what.
I'll keep an eye out for stowaways.
More war stories? I see it's white here.
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a piejack scratch its butt?
Tell me more about fighting Kett.
Tell me more about fighting Kett.
Shoot stuff and don't die. Always works for me.
Shouldn't be white like that, then. Very misleading.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Show. And I mean show. Excuse me. Sorry. Ah! Follow the crumb trail. Where's the crumb trail? I don't think we're actually tracking it. Let's just talk to what's her name. Hello.
Pirates, exiles, severed heads. Kadara ports a peach, huh?
Hmm.
And Reyes treats it all like a game. Anything you needed?
Tell me about the Asari Ark.
How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
Won't know until we talk to those Asari on Eos.
Oh yeah.
Any chance of swinging by?
That'll be next. After, I guess we're going back to the Nexus and then there.
Any more Commando war stories?
That's all I can share, anyway. I miss them.
Hmm.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
And I'll be wandering around. Liam and Vetra ahead. Oh, what do you want me to scan?
Liam?
Tracks. Rat tracks.
You're working pretty hard.
All the time. Started young. Smart little kid. Got angry a lot. Side effect of giving a shit.
Need to talk?
Liam, what's going on?
We found that facility on Vault. Kicked them in the teeth. Great.
Yeah, it's a while ago.
But the Kett steal what people are. Everyone should have a stake in that.
I do.
So I reached out, trying to get resources moving in a real way, bridge that gap like I did with Joe. I can't get permission coming or going. The Nexus, Aya, everyone is all can't take risks with outsiders.
Hmm.
I didn't come here so everyone could be goddamn outsiders.
Well, when you think about it, we are outsiders.
Liam, we're not from here, and never will be.
But we are here. We can't always be strangers. There's no room. I wanted this. Everything new. But eventually, it has to be normal. I need something familiar.
Give it another 600 years.
Can I show you something?
You're not gonna take off your pants, I hope.
From the Milky Way?
Did I? Of course I did. I brought my teeth.
One or two things, but the weight limits were real strict.
I know. That's why I made arrangements. It's a proper petrol burner. 20th century. British. From when that mattered.
You brought a whole car?
My whole family works here together, weekends. Like those are a thing in space. Know what we did? Friends and Hustle set us up good. They borrowed us a transport right before I went into cryo. And me and my father and mother loaded our car into it and pointed it at Andromeda.
Huh. That's sweet, I guess.
It's a nice gesture, but you know you won't see it again.
Oh, it's a couple million years away at standard light.
Oh.
The important thing is, it's coming. And always will be.
Oh, there's more stuff on its way here? Hmm.
I don't know what that means.
It doesn't have to mean anything.
We do what we do. Doesn't always have to make sense.
I'll probably screw it up, Pathfinder.
Join the club. The screw-up started 600 years ago.
Truth.
True that.
This will be home. It has to be. I won't let being outsiders stop that.
She only brought one or two things. Wow. Can't imagine that. Is there anything else to say?
Pathfinder. Sorry if things got strange last time we talked. You're the first person I told about all that. It, felt really good.
I was honored to hear it.
I know it was really personal. Thank you for trusting me with it.
You say that like I was making logical choices. Thanks for getting it. Anyway, made me think we should do more just out and about. Off ship. Like the market on Aya. I've got some contacts and some things I'd like your eyes on. But mostly, it's a day out.
Okay.
Something familiar. Turns out I need that.
Shore leave? Day out on Aya. Alright, that's eventually. As of right now, I don't have any other reason to go to Aya. Anything else to say?
Still waiting on our visit to Aya. Useful, but also fun. Looking forward to it.
Tell me about your past.
Just checking in. I wanted to ask about you.
What do you want to know?
Tell me about your parents and the car.
I have to know about the car.
We'd wrench on it as a family. Mom suggested it, and Dad liked a happy mom. That's how I fell into mechanical stuff. Armor and jump jets. Mom wasn't a fan of the second part. You know how it is.
Sounds familiar, yeah.
I worried my parents from time to time.
That's a kid's job. I probably crossed the line a few times, though. Like jumping a galaxy. That's why I have to make this work. If I don't, then Andromeda was a mistake. I said goodbye to too many people to let that happen.
The people of Hustle? What is that?
Tell me about your friends in crisis response.
I swore I wouldn't tell anyone what they did. Stealing the shuttle for the car was above and beyond. Dondi, Bass, Mazzy, Noel, Cap, and goddamn Hammond. The best people when buildings have fallen down.
Captain Hammond?
Eventually, I'll have to start a new branch here, you know? I promised.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
I knew it. There's another option. We can ask him about...
Still waiting on our visit to Aya. Useful, but also fun. Looking forward to it.
Let's hang out with a beer? Oh. We're hanging out with a beer. Okay. Kinda wish you put a shirt on
Ephra
for a change.
Ephra likes karaoke.
Where the hell did that come from?
Ephra? Okay. Is there anything else?
Still waiting on our visit to Aya. Useful, but also fun. Looking forward to it.
Alright, that's it.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Okay, doke. And Vetra's in here, I think.
Hey, Ryder. Got an encrypted message from Sid. She has news and wanted to talk to us both. Connecting the call now.
Her sister?
Finally! I've been waiting for hours.
So you want to tell us what this is all about?
I was listening to outpost updates and caught a message about settlers going missing.
That's not good.
That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, because it's not. They were kidnapped.
Oops.
I dug around, and I think I know where they've been taken. A cave on a moon in the Ramov system.
Right.
Originally an Angaran mine, I think, but they abandoned it.
Right.
I don't believe the planet you're talking about is a moon.
Whatever.
What did I tell you about getting involved?
I couldn't just do nothing.
How do we know your intel's even reliable?
It's reliable.
Think we're gonna need more information.
We'll need more than your assurances. Who's behind this? Why target settlers?
Ugh, does it matter? Are you gonna not save them if you don't like why they're in trouble?
Sid, just give us everything you have on this.
Already done. Could I come along? I want to help.
You know the answer to that.
Right, of course. Stay away from bad people, guns, bombs, Krogan beer.
You did good. I just want you to be safe, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Anything else to talk about?
Kadara is a lifesaver. I'd promised some people some things I wasn't sure I could get. Turns out I can get them all on Kadara. Funny how things work out.
Hmm. Is that legal?
Are you breaking any laws, trading with exiles?
If the law isn't in writing yet, can I really break it?
Guess
not. Living on the edge, Ryder. I'll sweat the small stuff when I've got survival figured out.
Well, then I'll let you go.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
You know it. Oh, that is a window. Oh, right. This? Crumbs.
Something's nesting here. Something that likes cereal. I wonder. We've probably got materials to build a humane trap and catch it.
Build a trap at a research center. Particulate crumbs from Eden Sunrise brand cereal. Hair follicles, DNA match not found, and trace fibers, cotton, polyester, and wool. This appears to be the nest of a small foraging animal. Alright. Before I go to our research center, let's check out what's going on over in this area.
Just off to the cargo bay if you need me.
Okay. Check out the crew info board, see if there's anything new. Lost and found. Hot patch gun. Lost this from my workbench yesterday, and I'm really hoping it didn't fall through the deck plating, Gil. Comments. From Liam, I borrowed it to fix a loose sole on my boot. I'm almost done. Cora says, Liam, can I grab that quickly after? I need to patch a strap. Kala says, oh, the pilot's seat cushion just needs a quick fix, too. Retro says, that would really help a rickety shelf I've got down here. Gil says, I built another hot patch gun. You guys can fight over that one. And Garen, word of the day, Gosan. Verb, to cling or to grasp. Say, Gosan. Oh, I guess I said it right. See also, Gosan Yavdar. Adjective, being stubborn. Clinging, like clinging to a rock. See also, Gosavar. Noun, the resistance. So Jal put that, of course. Comments, PB says, so the resistance means stubborn, pig-headed people? Jal says, that would be Gosavara. And yes. Oh, I didn't want to go in here. I wanted to go in
Pathfinder,
here.
You have new email.
Yeah, I gotta get to that. Got to Alexi first.
Everything all right?
Oh, yes. PB and I were just having a debate.
Sorry about my frame rate, guys. It's like all over the place. It was fine the last 6 episodes. That's one word for it.
You mean argument?
No, that would be unprofessional.
If you say so.
Ryder, do you think I'm uptight? No, never mind. Don't answer that. Let's just talk about something else.
Well, there's nothing else to talk about, so see you around instead.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
And I won't be. This data pad is the same as before? Yeah, from Harry. Sam, I am. Scrambled security footage shows Spender exchanging something with an unknown exile on a not-yet-discovered world. As you continue to explore Helios, Sam will compare planetary data and report back when the location from the footage is confirmed. Alright, so maybe he has some results here then. Wait. I gotta turn around. This way. Sam, I am. There's my email terminal as well.
Pathfinder, I've retrieved actionable intel from the security vid of Spender.
Oh, goody.
What did you find?
Updating your system with a nav point.
That's not telling me anything. Investigate Spender's Kadira thing. Okay. Anything else, Sam?
Hello, Sarah. Kadira Port has raised questions for the future.
What questions?
If we succeed in Andromeda, more AI will be created. We are all individuals. Some may commit illegal acts.
Tell the Reapers.
But if AI are also citizens, there must be laws and penalties for us, too. I wonder what form they will take.
Keep thinking Reapers. Coming back every, 500,000 years or something?
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
What is green with red toenails?
No idea. What is green with red toenails, Sam?
A Krogan masquerading as a cherry tree.
What?
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
I am formulating a new one.
Oh, goody.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Email you're not going to save that for the bridge. We gotta get back to... Jesus. Please let me use a ladder. I'm too close to use a ladder. Yeah, thank you. I still gotta talk to Gil. There's something important with Gil. And then we'll go to the research station and then to the bridge. It's about that Kett transponder.
Gil, here's that Kett transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to should give us a fix on the Archon ship.
Right.
Yeah, screw. Can you do it?
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the Kett tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
How do we... Ooh.
Shit, turn it off.
Nah.
Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
You're the one telling me to check it out.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
Not exactly.
I don't know. Sometimes I think we're in over our head.
Sometimes?
Here's our chance to find out.
Locate the Kett flagship in the Tafino system. Okay. Anything else, Gil?
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
The story is I'll talk to you later.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Alright. Now to... Oh, that's a dead end. And, yeah. Now we go to the research center.